is just randomly swimming with his head in a rock. Hi guys, and welcome to the next part of my Let's Play series. It's been a while since I've posted a video, and that's because I've been playing RimWorld, and it's really, really addictive. I've been streaming it a lot. However, I've gotten over that addiction, and I'm now ready for some more Ark. I've just done a few things off camera just to get myself started. Got myself some food, some extra trank arrows, and I just collected a bit of metal to put in there while we're gone. I found out this crystal, it's fake. It's not really crystal. It's lying, I can't do anything with it. And that made me sad because I wanted a spyglass for this video, but I will have to go without. Now, I did promise this video that I would tame a meat eater. Ooh, I will take that. Didn't see that he had that on him. Let's put the weight up. Yes, I'll tame a meat eater. And so that's what I'm going to do. It will only be a raptor, unfortunately. But a raptor is a raptor, as long as it's high level. And that's why I wanted the spyglass, so I could see if it's high level. But alas, I cannot. So while we've got the light, we shall go looking. Now, it has only just turned daytime. It was nighttime when I logged in, and I've only been on for 10 minutes. So I'm hoping, beyond hope. And there's a raptor straight away. Is it? No, it's not. I'm lying. That's a dillo. That is a raptor, though, over there, next to the carno. Carnos. No. That's too risky. Okay, let's have a fly around. I mean, I could try and separate that raptor. Oh, no. Terror birds. I really, really hate terror birds. They are like the most evil creature added to this game ever. I hate them more than Giggers. I mean, with a Gigger, you know you're going to die in one go. But you can see it and you can avoid it. Terror birds, they creep up on you. They're fast. And they just peck you to death. And they're vicious and tenacious. They just don't give up. And ugh, I hate them. That raptor's by himself. Is he? Or is that a carno in front of him? Carno in front of him. Dillo's around him. Let's see if I can get his attention. I have to do this the hard way. I don't want to knock him out. Come on, Mr. Raptor. You're normally good at spotting. Spot me. Hello. Come on. Come on. There you go, he's seeing me. I'm going to let him bite me a couple of times just so I can see his level, hopefully. Hello, level. No, that's failed. Let's pull him away from the carnos though. Let's kite him away a bit. So I'm going to have to knock him out. Oh, he's attacking the turtle. In fact, that might be my opportunity to see what level he is. 44. Okay. I might actually, just really quickly, nip up here, I think it is, and find some crystal, just so I can make a spyglass, because that'll make things much easier. There should be something at the top of that cliff there. So yes, I'm looking forward to getting back into Ark, and there is another update coming out soon. They're meant to be adding the tech tiers. Is that correct? I don't know. Maybe? Maybe. But it's just, I love that they are, I mean, there's people complaining all the time, they're adding new content, they need to stop adding content. Well, no they don't. So many people saying there's glitches and problems with the game. I really, honestly, do not have any of that issue. Crystal. And I know people moan about the paid DLC content as well. I'm going to get some right horrible comments about it all, but whoops. I didn't have an issue with that. Let's just take that level. I think it helps me understand their end vision for the game. What was I going in here for? I didn't need anything in there. Oh yes, I needed to craft. Yeah, their end vision for the game, where I can I envision cross arc tribe wars. You know, like they've added this desert DLC. Can you imagine a desert tribe using the obelisk to travel to the island and attack a tribe on the island, and then take all their stuff and then travel back to their desert? Their desert creatures having advantages with certain things, but then the island creatures being more advantageous on home turf and things like that. Well, I'm looking for raptors. And as a paid DLC content, I'm quite happy to pay for that if it's giving them more of a scope and helping them get towards the end game content. And if they brought out new content, like a tundra biome and a sun a biome of tundra DLC and things like that, I'd buy them. I would really, really buy them. But they're not going to now because of how much backlash they got. They went from overwhelmingly positive to mixed reviews because of that DLC content. They're not going to do it again. Not for a while, at least. The community has spoken. The community may be wrong for once, but the community has spoken. But anyway, I'm looking for raptors. Now, I do know there are raptors around here somewhere. There are. Because, in fact, was that one chasing him? It is. And that's on 7 instead of 6. I usually have my spyglass on 6. There we go. He is level 20. So this might take a while. So what I'll do is I will cut the video here and then come back when I found a decent level raptor. So I will catch you all soon. Bye bye. Okay, and welcome back, guys. I've been looking for a while, and I was starting to get a bit bored. It's been night time, it's been daytime, and I think we're about halfway through this next day. So I've given up. I've found a raptor. It's level 68. And I'm afraid it's going to have to do. I just need to find some way to land that's going to be safe enough for me to do this. And bowler, I need to remember bowler. There's a reason why I've got bowlers. Oh, okay. Okay, let's try again with the bowler. Come on, then, Raptor. Come on. Run in a straight line, please. Thank you. And, whoops, wrong one. I know there's a dead diplo over there, there's another raptor, so I need to be careful. There we go. I did set off without meat as well, and then I realised. So, I took advantage of a T-Rex killing a Bronto, and I basically. I used its kill. I stole some of the meat. Now, the thing I'm worried about here is there's a scorpion over there, there's a raptor over there. I've got no more bowlers. I'm thinking it might be safe to pull up some spikes. Or a better idea to pull up some spikes. But I don't have much in the way of hide. So, oh, yeah. I'm a long way from base as well. So, I'm thinking. And it hurts. I'm gonna have to put spikes up, and then I'm gonna have to hunt some things for some hide. So, I'm using my hide now to make these spikes. Unfortunately. How long is it gonna take to tame? Not that long, so I'm actually probably wasting my time making these spikes. It'll be tame before I finish them. It is a complete waste. I don't know why I've done it. I don't know why I've done it. Oh yeah, I picked up a Mastercraft Sarco set from a purple drop. Very, very happy about that. Let's think. I need hide. Whether it's worth leaving that alone, self-tame, and go kill some things. I'm worried I'm never going to find it again, though, if I go too far. Can I make a bowler? Or two? I'm going to kill this raptor, I think. Thank you for bringing him this way. Come on, change direction, that's it. There we go. And then, can I reach him without him hitting me? Yes. Quick, because that Bronto's gonna... Oh no, I didn't want to access your inventory. You. And now I'm gonna have the issue of hitting me. No, let me up, let me stand up. Friggin' flies are everywhere. And they've ate my friggin' raptor. That was my raptor. Did I get any hide from that at all? 20. Oh, I got interrupted and lost it. Let's find this tame. It's done. And level 101. It's not a bad outcome. It's not a bad outcome at all. If I destroy these... Oh, I'm low on water and... Oops. Water and food. I need to keep an eye on that. I haven't got a water skin. So I'm getting some hide back from that. I'm pretty certain that's nowhere near enough. 46. In fact, I know it isn't. Let's have a look. How many I do need? I think it's like 100. Yeah, 110. So, what do I do? Well, firstly, I get you to follow me. And then we go for a stroll. Let's go for a stroll. I need to go reasonably slow. You know what? I could down you and kill you. Don't eat him, I want him! I need to take him off attack target. At least he's got some meat on him now. Neutral, please. No, you've got to be on passive, actually, because otherwise you'll still attack. So... You've made me sad. You've made me very sad by taking my kill. He looks so pleased with himself, that raptor. Okay, there's a Diplo. I can kill that, because it's useless. I just want to make sure there's nothing else here that will kill me. What are they fighting, for example? Or are they just stuck with the first one? He's only level 8, this shouldn't take too long. And the advantage of being on a bird is he can knock me, but then I get back easily. As long as he doesn't knock my raptor too far and off that cliff. Now I would get off and hit him with my spear, but he nearly knocked my raptor off the cliff. He'll knock me too far and it'll be tedious, I won't be able to get to him. So, although this is tedious and taking a while, it's working, and there he goes. Now hopefully the raptor won't eat this one, because he's on passive. If he does, I will cry. He hasn't. Right, okay. Let's get... Oh, he's got inventory. What's he got? Oh, I don't want that. So this will get me the hide that I need. Look at that hide. Fantastic. So what I'll do is I'll make this saddle. Next eating him, I think. There's flies. I'm ready for them this time. And I am very concerned about... Yes, there are flies. Right. Very concerned about my water situation. So there is the saddle. Let's primal stay cooler on you longer. In your hidden pouch that you hide somewhere, I don't know where. Have you ever thought, where is this raptor keeping all this meat? Have you ever asked that question? Where is it hidden? Is he storing it in his mouth? And just not swallowing? I don't know. I need his weight up, because otherwise he won't be able to carry me. Follow distance is high. It's a bit slow, so... let's not leave the chitty behind. So what happens now is I didn't think when I was searching stuff. It's the long journey back home. And let's put that on there. That's what the weight's coming from. And that. So this could take a while again. So let's just get my bearings. Oh, I know where I am. It's not going to be too bad. There's the swamp, and there's our that cliff there in front is where we live, I think. Might not be that one actually, but it's next to it. So I will head that way now, and again, I will pause or cut here, should I say, and then I will jump back when I'm closer, or if anything exciting happens. Like that T-Rex. Like that T-Rex. We will go this way. I'm avoiding T-Rexes. I may be quick, but I can't outrun a Rex. So, let's just get past him and then... it's safer down there, isn't it? That's the way I went the first time around. Ouch. Yeah, this is the way I went first, down there. Okay, so I'll cut here. Carno. I keep trying. I keep trying to cut to speed things up for you. Let's go down the... no. Turn around. Thank you. Don't know if you guys noticed, but the dinosaurs on this listen to me. They stop when I say stop. They turn around when I say turn around. There's a raptor. I was running towards a raptor as well. Too late. And he's higher level than this one. I can't believe it. What a waste. Oh well. We've got this one now. Ow. Ow. Evil thing. I had that. Oh, he's only lost a quarter health. I do need to put health up. Put weight up 200 and then the rest will go on health. Yeah, stop jumping. I want to move. Thank you. And I don't know whether that's something they've added in a recent patch. It never used to do it. But I actually find it really annoying because I always level up as soon as I can level up. Forgetting that there's things around me that could attack me. And on a few occasions, I've been unable to move while I've been getting eaten. And it's extremely frustrating. Anyway, this time, I am cutting here. And I will be back... when I'm closer to base. Okay. You guys are not imagining things. That is not a new land dinosaur that looks like a fish. That is a fish that fancies itself a land dinosaur. He's just randomly swimming with his head in a rock. Okay. Hello, Mr. Salmon. Do you realise you are meant to be in water, not in rock? I'm going to kill him. Because I forgot they fight back. But a bit of XP. There we go. Not fish. Just keeping an eye on my weight on this raptor. That's a shed load of fish. That's way too much fish. I'm gonna have to dump some of it. Let's not dump that because I need that. Let's dump some of the fish. Fish for days. Oh, what's that? Oh yeah, I didn't get any water. I'm right by water. Is there actually water here? Is that? No, there is no water there. He was just randomly swimming in the air. There we go. I need to dump some more. What can I dump? What can I drop off this? It's going to have to be more fish. Most of it will be rotten by the time I get home anyway, so... Okay, anyway, it is starting to turn to night time now, which is also partly why I came back here. Crossed the dangerous river crossing where I lost my last raptor and the pig. The war pig. I'm going to have to tame a new war pig. And he's still not running very quick, is he? See, this is the only reason I hate raptors, is their weight is useless. I try and put them up to 300, 350, so they've got the same weight as me. It's a bit better. But then it's a waste of a lot of levels. Especially on a low-level raptor. I do it on the high-level ones for definite, but... I'm being followed. I heard them, those little critters. And there is home. So I was right, it was home in the distance. If I remember correctly, we've got a couple of raptors, a couple of carnos, and there was a Rex the other day to contend with, and it's getting dark. So hopefully we'll make it back. Get my stamina back. Now, if anyone's got any suggestions of what they want me to do in the next videos, then please let me know. As it stands at the minute, I'm going to be trying to level up to 55 so I can get an RG, and I'm going to start upgrading the base to stone. The upgrade into the base to stone I will do off camera. I don't want to bore you guys with that. And I need to get a few things set up, like a preserving bin, some chests, large chests. I might need to expand the base slightly. So there's lots of things I need to do that are all mundane things that you don't really want to be having to watch. I'll obviously showcase and say what I've done afterwards, or show you what I've done, but... So yeah, any ideas of what you want to see me do, then let me know, and I will endeavour to do it. Just bear in mind I'm still low level, so don't ask me to be taming any giggers. And... Oh yeah, I have also become very self-conscious of the fact that I go, a lot. So I apologise for that. It's one of those little quirks that you don't notice until you start listening to yourself. I've done it again. I have done it again. I'm going to try not doing it. I'm going to have to make myself like a swear box, but an inbox instead. Is that a T-Rex over there? A white T-Rex? It is indeed. It is indeed. These torches are so annoying. With them, you can see around you a lot easier, but further distances are darker. And without it, I can see further, but then I can't see what's close to me. And it's no good for you guys on the stream. I've done it again. I have done it again. On the video, because you can't actually see what's going on. I'm hoping this T-Rex is nowhere near me. I'm not even going to look. I'm just going to leg it. I'm going to leg it. Up here. We're nearly home. So close to home. Anyway, going back to while we get stamina, going back to what I was saying, if you guys want me to do tames, I am going to set up an egg farm. I could go scouting the map and showcase the map a bit. Basically anything you guys want to see, I will strive to do. Feel free as well, like I said last video, to join the server. the admin is regularly updating the server, so if there's an update, the server is updated that same day. Let's park next to you. And there we go. We are home. Level 105 when we get here. Let's land you. Obviously this pen is getting a bit too small for all these things. Like I said at the time, it was just temporary. I'm going to cook some of the meat you brought back, actually. Ugh, that's going to really start annoying me. I'm going to cook some of your meat. And meat rather than fish, because it lasts longer, I think. I might be wrong, but I think it lasts longer. But it's definitely, it does more for you in regards to food. Because this fish hardly does anything, so let's cook that up. Let's put that charcoal in there. Let's put the meat, actually, in there. So we've got 48 more narcotics now, so I can start looking at bigger tanks. That's done since we've gone out. There we go. And so I think we will end the video there. I've done exactly what I said I wanted to do, which was take my meat eater, level 105. Oh, should we name him? In fact, no, I'll let you guys name him. You guys can name him if you want. If I haven't got any suggestions by, I know it's a new channel, if I haven't got suggestions by the next video, I will have come up with a name myself. Same with the Stego. You guys can name them. Whoops, there goes my torch. And I can't repair it. Let's just repair that before we end. There we go. So, thank you guys again for sticking with the series. Apologies once more for it being such a long delay between videos this time. I am now getting back into the swing of things with Ark. If you haven't checked out my Twitter, please do so. That's a randomalien84. Same with my Twitch. And keep on coming back, because there will be new videos regularly. Thank you very much, guys. See you all soon. Goodbye. Bye.